Let's talk about warts a little bit. Warts are a very common problem. It's something we see very commonly in our practice as well. Warts are a viral infection caused by the HPV or human papilloma virus. And there are over 100 strains of this virus. And different strains of the virus can affect different parts of your body. So most commonly we see warts on the bottom of the foot, what we call plantar warts. And you know, warts, for example, on the foot or elsewhere, you can pick up at school, at home, from touching other people that have warts. It's contagious, and it's contagious to touch. And so that's how it's transferred. Some people think public pools and showers and floor mats are another way to transfer them. So wearing flip-flops in those locations is always a good idea. Warts can develop in other areas like your knees and elbow, even your face. And warts can also develop in the genital area. And when it involves the genital area, we call them genital warts. And again, those are certainly contagious, and you can transmit them to your partner. And so in the presence in particular of genital warts, we want to protect you from transferring it to your partner. You want to make sure you're using things like condoms that protect from viral transfer of the wart. Thankfully, we do have now immunizations for the wart virus that are available for young people. And so in many countries where this has been around now for a few years, we're seeing dramatic decreases in genital warts. And more importantly, genital warts can in women and sometimes in men cause various cancers, including anal cancer or cervical cancer. So the wart virus itself is not just a sort of an unsightly bump that can be transmitted, but it can in fact lead to development of cancer. So it is important to treat it for that reason.